What's up, everybody? Welcome to our second attempt at Watkins Glen. First attempt went fairly well, if you haven't seen that. I thought I was racing kind of bad, but after rewatching it, it wasn't too bad. I just made some minor mistakes, but maybe this one'll go better. All we can do is try our best.
Green.
I'm in the top split, I think, maybe. Qualified almost back of the pack, so as long as we can pass some people, I think we'll come out pretty good.
Go there. Clear.
Just kind of back off this guy and let them have the position. See what happens coming up here into the bus stop.
Left side. In out. Clear, clear.
And that's why we backed
clear,
off
clear,
right
clear,
there.
Clear, clear.
It's just precautionary, you know. You back off, you might lose a little bit, but you gain so much more if people have accidents or miscalculations or whatever you want to call them. Now, that being said, those people could probably easily come back up to me, so wow. That sucks. He blew up fast. There's no way we're in the top split. These guys are making too many mistakes to be top split. I think too, after this race is over, I'm gonna have to turn down some of the graphics. For some reason, I'm losing a lot of frames. Really not sure why, but it's gotten to where there goes enough, somebody else is going off. It's gotten to where
Clear.
It was really close. It's gotten to where I dipped down a lot, and I think a lot of it has to do with the cars that are in front of me. So maybe I'll just turn down some of the resolution on the cars. I'm really not sure what to do to fix that, because I've got a good processor and card, so it's kind of strange. So far, so good. I think a lot of people weren't expecting this really hot temperature. But we're almost up to first. Still got a long ways to go though. I am so bad at those two turns, and I don't know why. I can never hit them at the right angle.
Good job, bud. 10 to go. Just high five.
give Craig the inside. He's definitely faster than we are.
Right side. Still there. Three wide. Still there. Right side. One car only. You're clear.
Try to play this smart, see what happens. We might come back to him eventually. I think we'll just kind of ride right here for a while. Shouldn't have shifted there. Well, that seems the draft's helping me out quite a bit. Go ahead and try to make that pass. Now blow it and get into him. I have a feeling these two's probably going to get in a wreck before the race is over. They're racing way too hard. Forgot I don't have the thing turned up.
Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
There, now we can hear him. He may have said something to me, I'm not really sure. Sorry, Craig, I had you muted, man. That's why I didn't hear you. Apparently, I still have him muted, and I'm not even sure how.
Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Let's see something real quick while we're racing. No, he's not muted. Yes, I don't know what's going on. Perhaps he has muted himself. Really not sure. Man, I wish I could run these laps of 12.11 like some of these guys are running. I mean, I'm running some decent times, but be awesome if I could run with the leaders. Are they kind of just walking off and leaving us? That takes practice, and I'm hoping once my new wheel comes in, since this wheel's got a lot of play and some pedal issues, that I can gain a couple tenths from that. That'd be nice. That was close. He checked up a lot more than I thought he was going to. I don't know if he's braking or too hard or what, because it seems like all of a sudden that he's really getting on the brakes harder than what he should be.
Sorry, Wayne.
All good. Sorry.
All right, please don't brake too hard right here, Craig. Please. Thank you. Okay, I see a problem I'm having right there. I'm definitely cutting into that corner way too early. So that's one thing I need to try to fix. Oh, I thought he was going to cut down there on me there for a minute. Still there. Maybe have to jump out of the throttle real quick. Risky move there, Craig. Risky move.
Brian, keep your eye open.
Free position. Sweet. I'll take it. Another one. Oh no, that's a lap car. Thank you. Oh, I missed my braking point again. Alright, let's try to hit this turn like we need to this time. Yeah, that was better. Just waited a little later to turn in there. I'd like to try to get a run off this corner and pass this guy coming down the straightaway.
Pick it up, my man. Five to go. On your right. Still there.
Ooh. I can't believe I didn't get an off there.
Clear.
Yeah, it's worth a try to pass him there.
Left side. Clear.
Go ahead and take it. Oh, too far. Too much speed. Let's see if I can catch back up with him. I'm definitely faster than he is, it's obvious, but I think when he gets behind me, he starts running my line and it helps him gain speed, so he just catches me right back. Ooh. Turn, car, turn. All right, gotta try to get around him. Maybe we can time this run up the hill so we can get on the inside of him going into the chicane. That was terrible. But we might have a good distance on him here. Yeah, here we go. He kind of let us have it there too, so let's try to hold on to it here. Now I don't have to worry about slamming into the back of him. Nice. Another free position. Sweet. This is going very well for us so far.
That was real nice. Did you get a rhythm?
Ran a 211, which is also awesome. Of course, Craig's probably going to get another run on us here, but maybe it won't be good enough to be able to get around us. No, he, well, for a minute I thought he lost it. No, he's not going to be able to get around us, I don't think. Oh, I don't know, he's coming up pretty fast. Yeah, I'll give him the inside, why not? Make a race out of it. Now I got two options. I can try to pass him again going up the mountain or going up the hill this lap coming up, and he'll probably pass me back on the next lap, or I can wait one lap and just hope that I get around him and just take a risk, take a chance on messing it up and definitely not getting back around him, you know what I mean? Man, he slows down so much right there. I don't expect it. We'll have a good run up the mountain this time. I think I'll wait till the next lap and just try to get him on the next lap. I guess the best chance I have of passing him. See, now if I was him, well, actually I'd probably try to stay where I'm at, but if I was him and I was smart, I would let me go somewhere through here, and I would try to get that run going back up the mountain, knowing I could probably stay ahead of myself. Does that make any sense? I'm starting to talk in gibberish like Darrell Waltrip. Another free position. Surely not. All right, here's our best opportunity. Cut in a little early again on that.
Damn, yeah, I've done that plenty of times. That's brutal, man. It was a good battle up until then.
All right, here we go. Let's give it our best shot. We got to pass him going up the mountain here.
That's right, you wanted that thing up now. Good, good job.
Which means I need to time it to where I'm not gaining on him as much on the second part. Right about here is where I need to go. I got time where I can come off this third turn and fly by him. He's going to defend probably, but I think I'll have enough speed to get around him maybe.
Clear.
Nice. Took that a little too fast, but actually worked out pretty good. Now I've got to defend. And just hope that he slips up. The thing is, I'm so slow in these last two corners, I'm afraid he's probably going to catch me. Well, that one, it took that perfect. Awesome. I believe we got a third place, boys. Very good. Good race, Craig. By the way, I could never hear you, man. I don't know, I don't have you muted, so I could hear everybody else, just not you. Awesome.
Good job. Yeah, same for me. I can't hear Craig either.
But yeah, thanks for racing clean, Craig. So it's always fun when you get somebody that can race you clean like that.
Russell, Jake, Crush.
All right, awesome. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. Let's go ahead and take a look at the instant replays. Hopefully, we had some good moments. All right, here we go. And I have the wrong view in. Alright, here we go. Let's see how this all but that's not going to be good. Whoa, that was actually really close, but he managed to make it. This was the first lap. Everybody running off-road, spinning out. I think I passed like five guys there. That was pretty crazy. Next incident is going to be this guy. This guy in the orange car blows up. She downshifted way too fast. Maybe went into the wrong gear or something. Rodriguez, I believe it was. He's just going to hit the bump there. Is that Rodriguez again? Maybe he could fix his motor if he went in the pits. Not quite sure about that. Oh, he blew up as well. Wow. And almost collected someone else, but thankfully no one else got involved. Yeah, just hitting the curbing there. He's gonna get sideways and lose it, looks like. Yep. Hit the wall with a little bit of. And he is definitely stuck in the Armco. There ain't no getting out of that. This guy's just gonna sit here and watch the race, I guess. And perhaps pull out in front of someone? No? Good move. The problem with doing that is you'll sit there too long and your incident points will go away. And then when you pull back out onto the track and get in the grass, you'll get another incident point for being off course. So sometimes the best thing to do is just escape out of that. A lot of incidents and guys hitting the curbing. Oh, look at that. Nice. Is he going to save it? Oh, gosh. So close. Pretty sweet drift, though. Man, good night. He's got his hands full. This guy's well. Overcorrected. A lot of people had a lot of incidents. I think it was because the track was just so hot. Man. No wonder I had such a good race. Everybody else just crashed out. So I wonder what happened to, so these look like leaders right here. What happened to the leader? Where are we at? We're on lap 11. Okay, so it's almost over. Oh, right back out onto the track. Yep, that's the guy that was leading. Ah, dang, man, that sucks. Yep, I've done that before a few times. Here I am, a little too hot coming to here, but managed to get around him, so it actually worked out pretty good. And that's it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. That was a pretty epic race, I believe. Started in 11th or 12th. Started in 12th and ended up finishing 3rd. So we did an awesome job there. Nice clean race. I believe 0 incidents. We'll check that here in just a second. All right, so here we are. So started in 12th place. Not the fastest lap time. Dang, this guy ran a 2:10, 4:490. Holy crap. Well, we ran a 2:11, 337. So we were still a second off the fastest time. That's nuts. That's fast. 0 incident points, which is freaking awesome. Got another 80 I rating up to 1771 and 0.08 safety rating. So that's good. I'm surprised that's not higher because we actually raced around people a lot. Yeah. But hey, it's okay, man. We'll take it. But thanks for watching, guys. We will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.